such a lucky and opportunity and an fortunate opportunity to be a part of the Bentonville school system. Today's been a pretty tough day for me as this became a public announcement. I don't really feel like I'm leaving Bentonville as much as I'm going towards Little Rock. And the excitement of the challenge and the opportunity to go into that school district, I gotta tell you, it excites me in terms of what's possible. I didn't get much sleep last night in terms of being ready for today, because I'm so excited, and I was also a little bit nervous about getting to talk to my staff today. The commissioner came up and talked to me 2 weeks ago, more or less, and said, would you be interested in doing this? And that started a conversation between him and I. That led again to the conversation with Baker Curtis this past weekend. That led to endless conversations with my wife. She's been an amazing partner in this, because every day you come home, see your wife, it's done a whole bunch of research for her. And that made me pretty proud. She was with me. It was a partnership. So, right in the last 2 years, I've been thinking about trying to maybe be there. But if it didn't, I thought, I'll stay in bed. And then this opportunity opened up, and I kind of, going back to your question, you know, you critique and think about all the different things of, is this a good decision? And we finally, as a couple, made that decision. I guess it was Monday that I called the commissioner and said, yeah, I'm ready to move forward on this. And again, I'm honored that you selected. I'm not going to be going into staff and saying, well, tell me what's wrong. Because as soon as you ask what you think is wrong, and then I go ask you what think is wrong, you probably can talk about each other. And I would much rather spend time talking about what we aspire to.